I bought my kitty cat a toy. One of the things that spins around. It's only $13 and change on Chewy's website. Instructions say you push the button for slow, push it a second time for fast, and a third time turns it off. There's the babies. Hi, babies. All right, Choo-Choo. You ready? Let's try your toy. I think I have to hold it in here. That's weird. Why doesn't it stick out? Must be getting stuck on the rug. Let's try it again. This sucks. I guess it's not meant for carpeting. Oh, that's disappointing. Then it doesn't stay out all the way. It's because this stupid piece here. I don't know if I can customize it somehow. I'll have to rig it up where this doesn't keep bending. Makes it useless. I can make something. If the thing didn't flap itself underneath, it would be great value at $13 and change.